neutral, so we don't want to shoot at the guys, otherwise they become hostile.
One sec, your audio is a little fucked up.
Oh no.
It's like if you talk, it like falls away, so it's like.
Yeah, do I. Maybe I would need to put sensitivity a bit lower.
Yeah, your audio is jumping all around. Are you drunk again? Oh wait, that's me. God damn it. Okay.
Yes. Look on the map. A lot of police. Neutral. We're gonna help them to get a good status with the civilian population. We need to prevent the anti-quamps plans. They are just trying to do some attacks and then blame us for it. We need to prevent. The enemies have IEDs, suicide bombers, so we need to have a good spot if you see any IEDs of suspicious vehicles coming in. They have possible E-class and they also have possible air vehicles which are stolen. Trucks, technical, BRDMs, BTR, BMPs.
Okay, and where can they, could they come in from? Both north and south?
Everywhere.
So also in between the civilians?
Yes.
Okay.
At the airfield of Alpha, they landed an AC-130 with supplies, which
mm-hmm.
to bring to Victor later in the mission.
Okay, and how do we do that with Blackhawk? Oh, okay, okay, yeah, so it's not our tasking to do that. Okay.
So we just need to protect them and just get eyes out and watch out for any fishy shit.
Okay. So where do we the friendly start off?
Yeah, I think they're first gonna check the path. Or maybe we're gonna land straight at LZ Valley out there, off field. Not entirely sure. But just gonna drop in a lot of troops at the airfield.
Okay.
So, just gonna check in how we're gonna transport them. If we're probably gonna take the Blackhawk. And maybe we also need to have an extra little bird. But otherwise, you two.
Triple threat.
What is it? Head start.
Helios 1 headed message. Helios 1, send message.
Okay, I'll do the. How many ones?
Mounting up Stumbar.
And Winter, you can be the co-pilot.
Is this already close enough?
Send message. Requesting transport for Ares and Aura to LZ Vol Grid 035041 LZ mark on map. Be advised once you get there, if there's a helipad designated, use your own discretion to land on that exactly, over.
Helios 1 copies, we'll drop them off at LZ Vol at 035041. Use landing pad if available. Feel free to mount up and protect me if you guys are fast enough.
Okay. Let's go! You're in. You should have daggers, can you check? Yes, okay. You have daggers.
Daggers?
There's the daggers.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, in top. Negative. Okay. Right. What would I do without
you? Helios 1 lifting southeast.
Let's go! I think this is going to be a fun mission tonight. What the hell?
Pray to get a good scout of the city.
Yeah, we'll do that. Can you check the airfield first? And then just do some tagging and scanning on your own.
All seems good. City now.
Sorry?
I'm looking at city now.
Okay.
Can you see there's one message?
The message Helios one?
LZ complete, returning back to base with the Black Hawk.
Sorry, copy. How many pilots you got on now, over?
Send message over.
Let's get time's Helios.
Solid copy. I just realized Helios 2 and 4 are up in a bird. What are they in?
They're in a tech little bird with hydras and daggers.
Solid copy. Helios 2, Hades message.
I've got a checkpoint with a truck beneath us.
For you.
This is Helios 2, send message. Copy that.
I think the vehicles do that automatically. Over.
Okay, roger.
Let's stick to the outskirts.
Apparently the driver can deactivate the flag system.
But the south road leading into town, there's a checkpoint. One sec. Oh, that's also that's a friendly checkpoint, I guess.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to distinguish because there's several strong points around the city. I assume it's the neutral faction. Although next to like supermarket, next to the big palace on the left side, it's kind of suspicious, but I think it's civilian there.
Okay, just map every vehicle you see on the map. If you want to do that, just as civilian, but...
You prepare a transport a little bit for two times, reinserts the Ares, over.
Yes, I'm back at base, but do you need them at base?
They're currently just logging onto the server, standby for Raven and Eyeless. Once Raven and Eyeless are both here, then you can lift and head to LZ Vol, over.
Just one copy, we'll wait for them and then insert.
Turning left.
Once we arrive, Apollo 1 will communicate with the guy just to get any further information, or you can take the two water trucks there as you take the one on the C7.
Okay, it seems friendly, so I'm gonna move from the airport. Can you keep an eye on them? They will be moving out.
They left base, or
seems they're still in base.
Might be that truck. You don't seem to be in the friendlies.
Oh, yeah. We've got friendlies coming up. But there's okay, can you mark the checkpoint on map at bearing 100 right now? There's like a checkpoint on the south road leading into town, the yellow road on the map. There's a checkpoint with a technical, I guess, with a black pickup. You see it at the bearing 84 now? That one, yeah.
Yeah, that was our market.
Oh, there's an explosion at bearing 60. A little bit to the right. Over there, and that a little left. Yeah, in that opening over there, in that compound, there was an explosion. Okay.
Moving. Let me switch camera.
I think it's fine for now. By the way, can you see any IEDs on the road, or try to spot IEDs? It's like possible rubble.
Can I spot with the thermal?
Negative. Not with the thermal.
Sake,
just look down the streets if you see something suspicious or anything.
Looks like Raven disconnected. Do you have eyes with you?
Standing inside the barracks, doing nothing.
Okay, check MSR1, please. If MSR 1 is clear of any rubble. It can be on the road or next to the road. Just anything suspicious.
Change your route at next MSR 1 marker, take a left instead of a right, go around, go far out, over.
Copy that, we've expected an interesting. We've encountered a weird thing on the road, over.
Roger that, mark it, retreat back west and use the northern road heading up towards Hill 2038, take a wide berth around north side, over.
Copy that, we'll go out.
Can you still see the convoy?
Yeah, I see it, but they changed course. I thought they were...
Yeah, they saw something. Oh, there's a vehicle on the standing on the road. At 260.
Yeah.
Did you guys spot anything?
I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna go right.
I just dropped Hylus off in town, so we can probably now switch to Nemesis. You want to reach them out on the long range.
See a vehicle truck, 265. I cannot see it anymore, Ellie.
265. I would say just mark it.
Yeah.
If you think it's suspicious, just mark it down.
Just wanted to check in if Nemesis is gonna replace you, Hades, or is it still gonna take some time?
Be advised, Arliss is no longer JTACing anymore. He's currently gonna be with Ares, so he's stepping down from the JTAC position.
Tell the convoy to be careful.
Oh, copy that.
The vehicle is gonna be right on the right or left. Let me see. On the right.
Oh, the big truck.
Yeah. It's just parked there somehow and is looking at the convoy.
Wait, who is JTAC now, Anton?
Hades.
Okay. It's fine for now.
That bomber out of my head.
I see something behind them. A truck moving on the road behind them.
Hades, this is Helios 2.
Nemesis.
You've got a vehicle coming up in the rear of your convoy.
Got a copy, what is it?
Transport, truck, a jeep.
It's a jeep. Seems unarmed, not sure.
I just had a copy, keep an eye on it, we're moving to the villa now, we should be okay.
Yeah, that's following you on the road behind you now.
There's something wrong, I can't put markers anymore.
Hmm?
Something's wrong, I can't put markers anymore.
Did someone step out? Turning right.
Net call once we arrive.
Yeah.
Can you mark it on map, please?
No. Yeah, I can mark it somehow. I cannot. I'll just my. I put one mark and somehow I cannot make any more marks. But maybe this is neutral. Let me try something. Oh.
Okay, okay, okay.
Raven connected now, over.
Okay, don't mark him as hostile. We are not sure if they are hostile right now. Just do them as yellow, unknown.
Yellow? Okay.
Yeah, yellow, unknown. So, the marker you had, yeah, okay. If so, for now, you probably have some, did you save some markers already? Some hostile markers?
Yeah.
Well, if you've saved them already, just place it down as a hostile marker, but then shift E on it and change the color. That's the only thing you need to do. Hades, this is Helios 2. That suspected vehicle has stopped alongside the road. We've marked it on map.
visual Melody Squirrel 048046. Grip even.
If you look south, there's also a red technical at the marketplace. Can you also mark that one down? And there was also one, a vehicle in the middle of one of the roads. But I just want to mark every blockade down.
Is it technical or transport? Output transport.
Say again?
Disregard.
There's another red technical. Oh, are there standing some guys in the streets at 135?
Yeah, I'm looking. Yeah, two guys talk to each other in the car up in the market.
Yeah. So they are with a car.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay. Just do that like with a note. I guess mark it that there are civilians over there, or probably civilians, or just people over there.
Oh fuck.
Do they have weapons, by the way, or? That's the first thing we want to check. Shift E is to edit the marker.
Helios 2, Hades message.
This is Helios 2, send message.
We've marked hotel up north that has our bag break. IDAP has lost two of their members up there. In about 2 days, can you go up there and recon the area, and we'll start move out shortly and get up there on foot. They should be wearing IDAP uniforms. They've potentially been taken hostage, over.
Copy that. We'll scout out hotel. You got that? We've got two times IDAP personnel at hotel.
Copy.
Who are missing? So check hotel, please. That could be hostile, they could be hostage. Like, the military base is empty, yes, so I can overfly it. So, you see anything up there? I see one times vehicle at 287 in the compound.
Yeah, yeah.
Is
three vehicles. Just that, I'm with a market.
There's also personnel outside. Do you see any more vehicles or persons around that location?
No, just that.
Just that, okay.
Follow
Are they armed or not? Or unarmed?
Send message over. You get that ID mark down from here.
Ratito. They are armed.
They're armed. Okay, switch that to red. To hostiles. But switch it to red and then mark suspected, please. The other one. Sus? Oh. Or 061. Was it it was Hades, right? The JTAG. Hades, this is Helios 2.
Send message to.
We have marked a suspected location on map.
Eyes on. We'll head up there shortly. Go on.
I don't see any ID on the road.
No. Well, we've got some fuel truck. There's a fuel truck or two trucks over there. Is it like a fuel station? That's only one fuel truck over there?
Bearing?
045.
I've decrypted the message. Stand by, break.
045.
Attack will be sent towards the roadblock to open our way into the city. If you face us, you will also be eliminated. Over.
Are they
too far away or just on top? Close. Yeah, I don't think it's a special vehicle. I think it should be okay.
You mean on gas station? Near the road? On map? Near the road gas
station? Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think it's destroyed.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, friendlies are gonna move out soon from the base. Can you check that that one vehicle that stopped next to the road again? Is it still there?
Yeah, both are still there, but both are marked on the same position, so.
Okay. Any indication of a person outside or anything like that?
Hello, Ares.
Oh, explosions?
A message. The businessman said that the roadblock was likely to be marked
at yeah, explosion. Explosion at the roadblock.
041038. That's a police roadblock. Potentially could be where the attacks come from.
Hades, this is Helios 2.
A message too.
It seems one of the police roadblocks has been blown up. The one to the south side of the city. Are there hostels over there, or?
The police are firing back.
Okay.
Message.
Yeah, please mark the attackers of the police as red.
Send message.
Above Eilers and Raven near my chopper, can I drop them off at the bridge LZ?
Eva.
Net coming to LZ's
crew. Okay, swinging left.
I think they want the enemy want. Where am I? It's hard to tell though.
Friendlies are moving up.
Yeah, there's a lot of infantry coming.
What?
There's a lot of enemy infantry coming on the that outpost.
Infantry or vehicles?
Infantry.
Infantry. Can you tell me how much? 10, 20, 30?
Oh, like, 6, 7.
7, okay.
Helios, for the meantime, just keep on performing recon. I can't get you to do perform any casts at the moment.
The one you're on at the lead, the M1.
Copy that. Oh yeah, that's a big group of hostiles. Yeah, just mark the hostiles as a, what is it, as a squad or a team.
Okay, team.
I think that was with the one with the dot beneath it. Let me see. Yeah, then it's the squad echelon. Oh no, the one sec. So do they have vehicles or not?
They have technical.
Technical, one sec. Like this is the squad one.
Technical should be white magnet infantry.
Is it 50 or not? 50 cal? This is technical. It does?
There's just like one guy on the back, and I see a gun. I don't know if it's his gun or if it's actually a mounted gun. From here.
Then it's this one. Okay, turning around left. Oh, we've got friendlies coming up to the checkpoint.
Should be friendly on foot, right?
Yeah, you can check it if you do control and then H, it will open up the blue four tracker and then you can see what's going on.
Yeah, it's all right. I don't see anything coming up to them.
He got one message.
Send a message over.
Not one time, Curtis.
Be advised, he's for a well, get him inside shortly, we're currently under fire.
Can you also check a little bit further southwest? A little bit further in the distance, maybe you can see some stuff.
I'll clear.
Okay.
I don't pick anything. Roger, understood. Athena, Casra.
We're all green, over. Roger, understood. Aura Air is moving to your position to reinforce, over.
Explosion? Checkpoint?
Yeah, we just destroyed the technical outpost.
On the outpost? Yeah.
Okay. They destroyed the technical.
The victor point is the one with the crane, right?
Hmm? The? Victor, I don't see a Victor.
With LZ square on map.
Oh no, it's beneath. It's underneath us. The villa. No, just go back underneath us. Look down underneath us.
Yeah, no.
We are right on top of the LZ squirrel.
Okay, that should be then a problem.
Yep.
On second vehicle. Those two are gone from the gas station.
Helios 2, Hades message.
This is Helios 2, send message. Copy that. You got that? So
I'm gonna mark the map.
No, so those are friendlies.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna mark for future reference for us.
Yeah, okay. But we don't shoot those guys, we shoot the others.
Fire.
This is Helios 2 taking fire.
I have no direction.
South. South. Southwest. There's a Helios 2 send message.
Find out what that is shooting you inside the mosque.
Affirmative. Inside the mosque. Just follow the checkpoint and there's a mosque or compound down the left.
On the city?
No, not on the city. The checkpoint. The friendlies are at. That got attacked. There's a mosque.
Pull out left.
250 right now. 250. The mosque is with the big tower. No. 250 above the smoke. Right. Little right. Yes, there. That's a mosque with a tower.
Oh, that one.
Yes.
Okay.
Check if you see anything.
Them.
technical.
50 technical? Okay, I'll slow down for a bit. Is it technical with a 50? Is it armed?
Yeah, it's a 50. Yeah, it's not
okay.
No one decide.
I think it's unarmed.
One on driver, maybe on driver? No, it's stable. It's stable. I don't know why it's speaking white. Unless there's no tire on the front side. I think maybe that same technical from the outpost attack.
No, that's not the same. That one was destroyed. So what's at the mosque?
No, it is the same, but at mosque, there's no, I don't think any thermal, so I'm not sure if from this, that should something come us, if anyone there is a shooter, I don't think anything, there's no thermal.
So what the hell was shooting at us? There's Helios 2, send message.
How's your fuel?
55%.
That could be RTB, now I'm refueled to 100.
We'll do.
Does it have like a truck part?
Yeah, out clear at the mosque and south of the Ukraine. Exactly. With friendlies.
Okay. Okay,
sound,
we need
sound like small fires, infantry, but
Hades, this is Helios 2. That mosque position at Yarum seems to be clear. We can't find any personnel over there or vehicles.
Something direct east. There's a technical with arm, 2 clicks.
Can you mark it?
Is that hotel position? Let me check. No, it's different. 042053, remember, 042.
Why is my throttle sticky? Come on, no, what the hell is going on? Okay, I think I've got, I think I've got something with my throttle. I'm just decreasing it a little bit and it is like, wham, 0%. Fuck, I don't see.
Careful.
Roger that.
What
Where the, it's like very small. Huh, okay, now it's a bit better. Okay, can you refuel the thing? Hola, you chilling?
Hello, been chilling.
Been chilling!
How's the mission going?
Not much to do yet.
I got shot though when I flew back around LZ Squirrel.
Yes. Oh, yeah, technical is marked on map. Wait, who was it again, the G-Tech?
Hades. Nemesis is no more.
Hades, this is Helios 2.
Nemesis 2.
We've marked a 50 technical between Victor and Hotel Objective. Yeah.
How's it?
It's better than like the old Harry Potter game I played on Windows XP or 2000, I guess. So yeah, it's a bit better, but I haven't played. I've only played for like an hour or something, so not in it too much. Yeah. Gesundheit! That was a hard sneeze, though.
She's gonna crack it within 10 days. The Nuvo 17 or something that you cracked. I think she already cracked the Nuvo 16, so Dying Light. Now busy with Dying Light 2. Appa yip yip.
Yup yup. See ya. By the way, if you have if you need something to watch when you're down here, the stream is on.
Yeah, copy that. We'll head off 3 minutes, getting a drink.
Yeah, you're in. Let's go.
Which one is the fuel? Is the big screen with the 5 bars?
I have no idea.
How do you know the...
Oh, it's on my top left. On my head of the game. It's top left.
Oh yeah, I only have velocity and altitude there.
Yeah, but the white bar, that's the fuel. Is there also a technical over there? No. Okay, friendlies are moving up at Yankee.
Or a messenger.
Hades, this is Helios 2. We are back in the AO after refueling. Copy that. So Mike and Hotel. Where's Mike?
Mike's Market, Hotel. We already searched for him.
Yeah, Hotel is the one over here.
Yeah, and Mike is the Market in the city. Market, if you remember.
Oh, okay. Did anything change? Oh, they're going in. Hostile coming up. Oh, multiple hostiles. Hades, this is Helios 2. You've got like 8 to 10 hostiles at hotel objective. Or not. Were those friendly? I have no idea.
That's friendly. Crossing the field.
Crossing the field. Can you mark them? Can you mark the compounds with hostiles? They moved out the first compound. Yeah, they are spread out. Can you update the map with the multiple locations?
Yeah, I'm doing.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get a view on the marketplace. Was the marketplace with the red pickup, or I have no idea where it is. Yeah, they are talking right now.
I've got Curtis basically going in to trade place one of the hostages. He'll find out how many hostages are 100% there, and see if we've got a better deal.
Okay, they are negotiating with the hostages. They are sending one of our own in right now. Banking left. By the way, the Tech 50 was taken out, right? Can you...
one near the basket?
No, the one we are flying next to.
Yeah,
can you remove that one then, please? Thank you. Can you see anything from the marketplace?
Still the same. I think they zipped someone and they are taking back. Maybe they are taking one of the hostage back.
We've got a deal to swap one tight hostage with one tight security break.
Yeah, I get it. Helios isn't that good if they if the hostages need to stay alive. So what's the situation on the ground? Are they in the compound already? Right.
Just checking if when we bought it we implemented the remote immobilization into it. Sure.
Oh
yes, of course you did. That was a feature at the dealer.
Roger, got an afford. In which case, Aura, do you want to promote the fact that they can take a Fiend's vehicle and they can head north with it, over? Roger, be advised, I've just got eyes on multiple hostiles behind the building to the east of the building, over.
Roger, understood. Just deal with the negotiations, make sure you guys are all safe, and just we'll get Helios to track the Athena vehicle and get it back from them once we've immobilized it remotely, over.
I think they only have three left inside building, so I can't see.
Okay. By the way, where's Athena right now?
Athena.
Oh, Athena is at the market. So any more hostiles in the compound?
Nice shot. We are moving sides.
Okay.
It was beautiful. One outside. Is that? This is better than a movie.
Yeah, we instead of fighting, we should be the StowMarines news chopper. On tonight's news. Anton, you're still awake? Are you still breathing?
Perhaps. That's a shame.
Well, I recently saw an old video with, I think it was like in Afghanistan or Iraq or something, with when there was still war, that as a show of force for a hostile vehicle, they sent like a fighter jet to do a low pass by. So it was fucking nice. It was like maybe 15 meters above the vehicle. So there was dust everywhere. But yeah, I would be shitting my pants if a fighter jet flew over that that close.
Helios, yeah. Hades message.
This is Helios Susan message.
Be advised, the hostage situation down by Mike has come to a conclusion. We're gonna give them the Athena vehicle, and they're gonna drive away in it. So I need you guys to track it, break. Be advised, don't worry about it shooting you down. We're gonna immobilize the vehicle remotely and then go in and take them out. Over.
Copy that, else we've got daggers for that.
Don't actually blow it up though.
Yeah, I get it, I get it.
I just need you to track it.
Okay. So they have like a tracker in it to kill the engine. But I must say, like, a dagger will also do the, will stop the engine.
You get up in the transport, but extract 2x hostages from hotel, standby for LZ.
Copy that, come to hotel. Okay, I'm gonna mark that transport map, and I'm gonna update the map.
Just keep your eyes on it, I guess.
Yeah, but I have to put somewhere in my
message.
Oh my god!
LZ for hostage extract will be LZ Shrewd 040.
Yeah.
060. They're gonna be transported to break. LZ Squirrel back in the villa 048046. Over.
Yeah.
Watch out for the power line on the approach. Power line running north to south along the main road. Vehicles parked on the road. There's plenty of space for the little bird over.
So yeah, keep an eye out on that vehicle.
Bollocks, basically. If you can negotiate the deal of they can take Curtis and the APC if they go unarmed.
I just shot at the guy as he loaded Curtis in. Not sure if he's dead, over.
Alright, Athena Roy, I'll let you deal with the situation. I can
Oh. Suicide bomber. The hostage taker had a suicide vest. Oh. Oh, I saw him flying on your screen. I saw it. It.
The office is okay. What?
The hell? Wait, what? Yeah, that vehicle is gonna cook. Wait, what the hell is on fire? One of the stands or?
Roger, is the vehicle repairable, Waver?
Unknown at the moment, currently taking contacts over.
Okay, you spot the contacts?
I think they are there, so... the only one I see... they are out there, as far as I see.
Maybe zoom out a little bit?
Unless they are on the other side of the building, or inside the building, but this side is okay.
Oh, vehicle moving up. Hostile vehicle moving up to the market. 50 technical.
Guys had to go to LZ Squirrel.
Eva.
Who the hell is shooting at us? Still the technical at the market?
No.
Check market. A vehicle was moving up. Hostile vehicle at the market. They already got it. Yeah, we need to keep our eyes open.
Yes, I think we can back it up.
Roger, understood. Aura, Fina, kill the whole AO around that area. Ares and Apollo will come in from the north, northeast. We'll set up an LZ to get some ties in and help with repairs and securing flanks over.
Oh, those are... that vehicle is one that I marked first. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so one of the suspect vehicles you saw, that's one of them. It was right, like on map, it was right on the left of currently. Yeah, I have moved, that's why we didn't see it. The other one is still there.
Yeah.
The person by side. Yeah, but that should be one of the... Yeah, because I don't see it anymore there, so it should be that one, yeah.
Okay, that's the black technical. That one, that's smoking.
Yeah, I was looking at the thermal. Yeah, it's quite
smoking. Can I get hero repair?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it was stopped right, like, 20 meters to the left side, and the move up.
Okay.
The other one,
hotel should be fine. Friendly or? It's friendly. They only have like jeeps, technicals, or other stuff.
There's some fire or is the explosion? It sounds like small fire, right?
Yeah, I see tracers.
Chinook with the repair crate, or do you not need it yet? Yeah, they are firing west into the city.
Be advised, it's going to be pretty difficult to get in at the moment, right?
Yeah, check attack, right? Check hostels, you should see some
just,
stuff.
If you can contact the Zeus where you are and just make sure that it's got wheels inside it as well, it should have about 8. Once we're ready for you, we'll get it in. Break. To be advised, I'm gonna need you to land it pretty accurately as well, due to the nature of where the infantry fighting vehicle has been placed in a divot.
I copy that. I don't see any wheels, but I will ask Zeus.
What the hell are those guys doing on the crossroad? To our southeast?
Yeah, on the crossroad, right?
Yeah, they are crouched.
Yeah, I think they are like, some are covering one side, others are pushing through. Maybe they are surrounding the building, let's be sure.
Okay, can you... No, wait, what? No, the hostels, there are three guys at the crossroad over here, in front of us. Can you mark that as possible IED? One of them were one of them was crouching. At the gas station.
Ah, there, okay.
Yeah, bearing 70. Yes, can you place possible IED?
Yeah.
On that crossroad?
0408041.
Do you see anything over there on the road or not? Okay, yeah, just mark it as possible IED and I hope they'll stay safe.
Should I put what, like,
the guys at the villa, do they have access to a fuel truck? Would somebody be able to drive that over to us? We need to go and collect it.
Hey, Deez, this is Helios 2.
Temesis 2. Wrong net. Temesis 2.
We've marked possible IED on map towards the east of the airstrip. Break. We've got some civilians doing suspicious stuff over there.
The possible IED location.
Affirmative. Will do.
Do another pass by slide.
Helios 2, Helios message.
It is Helios 2's message.
We are going to be getting friendly forces in a refuel truck, and also going to be bringing Helios 1 in a Chinook. So I need you to pretty much make sure nothing comes off that main road from the south.
Affirmative. Did you got that?
Yeah, got one inside over.
Helios 2, Hades message.
It is a Helios 2's message.
Delta marked at the Abu Shur Dam to the southwest of Zagabad Bridge. Currently
Copy that at Delta marker. Okay, Delta marker, the dam. Do you see it?
Yeah,
okay. Do you see any hostiles? We've got friendly forces over there, PMC, but they are under attack by hostiles. Can you spot anything? I think the friendlies are in the building. Perhaps the northwest. Those should be friendlies. Okay, go. Okay. Are those technicals or what is it?
Yeah, it's spinning up short.
Technical and midnight BTM. Again.
Roger that. Oh, can you repair me? Or heal me? Engaging hostiles at Delta objective. Okay, second vehicle down. You're still okay?
I'm okay.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, good spotting for those vehicles. Okay, check for any survivors or infantry.
Wait, we got another group coming in. East of us.
One sec, taking a lot of fire.
Drop zone for repair grid will be DZ Hedgehog grid.
Anything outside the building should be enemies, right?
Yes, but you need to check. If they are attacking that building, they are hostile. Yeah, keep your laser marker on it. I'll do a volley. Okay. Can you give me a morphine, by the way? And I'm bleeding again, so you need to stitch me up. Okay, we've got friendlies now. Oh, this is going to be dicey. Spicy. Okay, thank you.
Apollo, would you like Ares to start moving towards Delta? Negative, hold.
Fuck. Okay, hostiles south of the dam. I see tracers.
Okay, you're perfect.
Okay, thank you.
Helios 1, don't talk back. I want you to concentrate and I have to press extra keys.
Check south, southeast of the dam.
To the west, we're going to mount up Ares and Aurora and transport them to an LZ standby.
To the west, you said?
Wrong net. Are those friendly? Those are.
Are you able to?
No,
you
need to kill this area.
Huh? Those are hostiles or not? Copy.
Some guys on right side, you might go for a mess.
Yes.
There is load or a load.
Helios 1 requesting transport for areas in aura to LZ Wood.
Three missiles left.
7051 LZ mark on map.
You can use speed 10.
Yeah, and then you have daggers. So. Just on the marker? Yeah, there's a hostel. No friendlies over there. You can PID them, right? They have like... They look different than our guys. Okay, keep your laser on that group. You have laser on the group?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, keep it on mark. Good co-piloting, piloting right now, so. So another run, or? Okay, holding off. Okay, keep scanning the area. Just behind us. Towards the south. I'm gonna swing around. Yeah.
Wait. Just one alive on the forest. Helios, Helios, one message. He's down, he's down, he's down. Good shot. Good job.
Still firing though.
Did not manage to get on the door gunners while flying, so I landed back at base. Is it okay if you take the Black Hawk instead of the Ginny?
They are alive. The end is going alive there.
Yeah, you found that's much better. I really want to lose that thing anyway.
Can you check for me if you have daggers or pistons?
You have daggers.
And now?
You have daggers selected now. You can see it top right. No?
No.
Okay, so switch, press F again. And again. Yeah, now it's laser marker. Any more targets?
I'm shaking.
Whoa, that should be friendly. I think.
How do you know they are friendly? Why do you think they are friendly?
Okay, they are shooting at them, so they should be friendly. Didn't we have a group of friendlies there, though? That's why I'm...
No, I don't think so.
No? Okay, and then... Okay, shoot at them.
Okay, can you put the laser on? No, what are you doing? You're on daggers. Don't go daggers. Still okay, taking out the targets at Delta. Okay, yeah, now you're on laser marker.
Solid, copy.
To be fair, that was a good shot.
I have no idea. Fuck technical. Somewhere. Yeah, I noticed.
What happened to Athena?
Okay, rest of the group in the water.
They just went to assist with the
rest of the group in the water, laser market. Your laser is, of tenminste, you've got laser selected, so enable laser. No! Why do you keep switching?
Is laser now?
No. You were on laser. Okay, switch back to laser. F. No, no. Why do you keep shooting? No, you're still on dagger. You need to switch to laser. Wait, do you need to reslot again, or? Wait, what's on your top right now? Right now. Okay, once. One sec.
Ares, do you have any eyes on?
Not that I can see.
Solid copy. Maybe just land at the south side of Foxtrot, maybe more useful. And then
I'll do a landing.
There if that's safer.
Reference Ares marker grid 019048. Looks like a pretty good contact.
No. Okay.
Helios 1, ignore the south side areas of...
If you get out and get in again. You're still on dagger, by the way.
Copy that. I'll try the Ares marker to land.
Okay, okay, just get out of the game and I'll go back to the FOB then.
If you can RTB back for the Chinook and come back to DZ Hedgehog to pick up the crate over.
Hey, this is Helios 2.
Send message to.
My co-pilot has some technical issues. He's re-logging into the game.
Roger, solid copy. Just wave off for the meantime unless you're able to perform cast by yourself.
Yeah, I'll RTB to the FOB.
That's not necessary. If he's had to disconnect, we'll just get him teleported into the aircraft if you're still able to stay on station for cast.
Ah, okay. I'll do that. PTR.
Just to confirm to your co-pilot's winner.
Affirmative.
A PTR has been spotted next to the compound on the northwest part. Can you guys take it out?
Yeah. It's next to a building, though.
Helios 2 requesting cast over.
One sec.
Cast inbound, Athena, cast rack over.
Green so far
over. Out of missiles. Yes, and it's Hades.
Requesting cast guns only north to south on grid 029.
Fuck. Can you repeat grid again?
Yeah, infantry marker grid 0290027. Over.
Copy that. Infantry marker. 02. It already.
Yes, to be advised, contacts dealt with in that grid waiver from Cass.
Copy.
Helios 2, if you want to assist Ares and Aura, they're currently stationed in grid 0190048, attempting to assault Foxtrot break.
Okay, yo. Copy that. Okay. Okay. You're back. Put on laser and take out that. Take out that BTR in front of us, at the compound. Fifty. In front of us. Just in front of us. In front. 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 Yes. Over there. There's a BTR next to the building. Go take it out.
Yeah.
Laser, put it laser on, switch to dagger and take it out.
Disable.
Okay. Cease fire, switch back to laser. Ares over there, okay. Okay, we've got friendlies in that compound, but there are also hostiles. Can you check for hostiles?
Okay, I'm gonna mark them.
Hey, this is Helios 2. We've taken out a BTR at Ares' position. So is there like hostile groups over there, or?
In the compound below us? You mean?
Around the compound?
Only two guys. They get out from the BTR. They should be able to deal with them. Yeah, one of them already dead, the other one is on the sidewalk.
Okay. Just keep scanning the area. We've got multiple hostile groups. Look at that big boy flying with the crate.
Helios 2, do you have your co-pilot back yet?
Yeah, my co-pilot is back, so we are back in action.
Break. Follow back to Aura. Message over.
That message.
Be advised, the unit is down. He got armored. Requesting one time squad hill, please. Over.
Roger, Sue, South copy, over.
Roger that, we'll sort it out. What I'm looking at?
Hmm? No, switch on laser.
Two are now east, four, five.
Yeah. What's over there? Hostiles.
Yeah, they were quite good hostiles. But some of that, so I'm not sure if we have. Why don't they have friends on the revival?
Okay, keep your layers on that position. There are more hostiles, right? Towards the north of that...
near the wall as well.
Hades, this is Helios 2.
What's your message, dude?
We've got multiple groups at Foxtrot Objective. We are engaging. What the hell is going on over there? Are those hostiles or friendlies? Oh, that's Helios 1. Fuck, who the hell is shooting at us?
Is that guy from the floor?
Huh? Laser, please. You have laser on?
Like inside there. Can you see it?
Oh, yeah, there's a big group. Okay. One sec. I'll swing it around and you'll do a dagger on it, okay? On that big group over there. There's like a single guy, but at the other side, near the factory building, there's like a big group. You're ready?
Yep.
Okay, fire one. Okay. Switch back to laser.
Sorry, can we understand? Just make sure the suit knows that that's the reason why, and we won't do dog kind of thing. It was a super bird anyway, so we'll just be fine.
Good shot.
Oh, there's one guy, 155. He's in the center of those.
Something big is shooting. What the hell is shooting at us? Oh. Also, to the north of us. Check north.
What the fuck? Oh, BTR.
Two BTRs. Okay, mark on map, mark on map. I think we've lost our... Okay, mark it. Okay. Put laser on and shoot a dagger at the vehicle. Pick one to blow it up first. The stationary on. Get the stationary on. Okay. This is fire. One dagger. This is Helios 2, send message.
Be advised, areas are reporting some sort of anti-air at Foxtrot. I don't know if you've been taking heavy fire from it, if you're able to spot it over.
Yeah, we've got 2x BTR, we are taking them out right now.
Understood.
Good, good, yes, let's go!
Okay, you have a big group of infantry on
Yeah. Hades, this is Helios 2. We wanna go rearm and refuel and repair.
Say again.
Can we go RTB to fix the helicopter?
Yeah, Ethan, what's the status on the BTR?
Both BTRs are down. So we need to repair, rearm. Okay, first of all,
Wait.
Oh yeah, BMP. Fuck.
Can I fire?
We don't have any more missiles. BMP, mark on map. Fuck me. Helios is hit. Might go down. Fuck. Fuck, I'm hit by a missile.
Repeat last two.
I'm hit by a missile, might go down.
Alright, just solid copy. If you're back at base, you should have some assistance from friendly forces there.
You can do it.
Yeah, it's only beeping. Okay, start with refuel and I'll do the repairs. This Helios 2 made it safe back to base. Hades, this is Helios 2. We marked a BMP at map towards the north of LZ Woodmouse, also with AA units. Ha! Tractions repair, full repair, let's go, 30 seconds. Copy that. M229, M61. Ja, rearmed, repaired. So there's an umbrella marker possible with hostile AA. So we need to check it out. But I'm not sure if the BMP is still up. Let's first check for the BMP. Oh, BMP has been dealt with, okay. Oh, it's in front of us! BMP in front of us! Go dagger! Go dagger! Go dagger! Go dagger! Hold! Hold fire! Hold fire! Two BMPs! Hades, this is Helios 2. Anton, be advised, two hostile vehicles near the FOB were taking care of it.
Up again. Good shot. Where was the second one though?
I thought there were two vehicles. Was it only a technical or was it a BMP? Ah, okay.
There's one Hades message. Shut up, two times KA is back on base. Just prepare for reinsert. I'll get them in.
There is still one guy left. That's one. There might still be a BMP. Check surrounding area in front of us. Hades, this is Helios 2. Do you guys need any cash? What's the rough location?
Just north of Apollo's position.
North of Apollo's position, can you check? Where's Apollo? Is Apollo at Foxtrot? Yeah, LC. We should be on top of it, okay. One sec, let's get some more distance.
I see two vehicles destroyed, those are two we saw before and destroyed. I see a vehicle in the distance, I'm not sure if it's friendly or not, near the compound. That's too close to where Iris to end the ball, so that should not be. That is friendly.
Helios 2, follow Hades' message.
This is Helios 2's message.
BMP is roughly around LZ Woodmouse.
LZ Woodmouse. Front of us. Check front of chopper.
Small fire there. Three infantry.
Yeah, check front. Where's that thing? It should be in front of us. LZ Woodmouse. Anything?
Nothing.
Where the hell? And the area around it?
Nothing.
Check south. Near Apollo.
Helios 2, do you have eyes yet?
Negative, nothing at we can't find the LZ Wood Mouse. Oh, it's the wrong one, it's the other one. Okay. Now it should be found.
Marked possible location.
Marked possible location in front of us.
Okay.
Should be somewhere. It's marked on map. You see it?
Is that one?
I have no idea. It's one. One BMP. Nothing. It's on the marker.
Oh yeah, I see it. Now
you see it. Ah.
If you wish, continue to engage it and finish it off.
Copy that. Oh, I have no idea.
Yeah, yeah, but we were up there, and I see a vehicle, but I said, like, no, maybe that's friendly, so no worry.
Oh.
Yeah. That's why I didn't there. I just assumed that was, I saw it before, I bet.
No, it's fine. Yeah, the thing is, I have no idea. They are talking about something. I have no idea what you're looking at. So, yeah. If it isn't exploded, it's not disabled. Okay, check for infantry, please. Possible hostiles coming up. Okay, so you, do you see the civilian umbrella on the marker? On the map?
Civilian umbrella. Can you tell me the rough location?
Look at the map, please. It's marked on map. Did you open the map? Civilian umbrella, white yellow marker.
Oh, there. Yeah, I
see. It should be somewhere in front of us. Can you check?
So that's I should be on top of the hill. So there. Yeah, I see it.
Is there anything, manpads or something? Hostel.
I only see three people, no harm. They are just sitting down. I think chairs.
Can you look at the chairs, please?
Look at the. Sorry, repeat
one. Oh, never mind. So no man pad. We should have been shut down already. Hades, this is Helios 2. We can't find any man pet at civilian umbrella. There are only three civilians up the hill.
Understood.
What is a man pet, by the way?
A man pet, that's like an igla or a stinger.
Iglaus.
Yeah, an igla or a stinger. It's a missile to take out aircraft.
Ah, okay. No, I don't see any weapons around.
The message check.
Can you check Delta again in front?
Very positive opinion with the army and police. Friendly PMC and civilian population, right? One more person in the city requires
So a man pad is like a sticker.
Yeah. Yeah, man portable. Copy that. Can you check if Foxtrot is clear? So this is clear. On your sensor? I don't see anything.
With 4 kilometers, like, do you know what I mean? Like, I have the sensor on my right side.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have it on 4 clicks, and it appears me on my second line. So, helicopter, first line, second line, and my 294. Wait, what is that?
Helios, oh, that's the VMP. Advised, the civilian we need to extract is from the mosque at Tango.
That place,
Helios 2,
that
if you can head there now and start preparing recon bridge. I believe that Tango should be clear itself, but just see if there's anything around the area of bridge. Then we'll head there shortly and then convoy it out from Tango to the airfield, and then that should be complete.
Copy that. Wait, how many daggers do you have left? Look to your right and count the missiles you have left. Just not with your camera, but it's with your own vision. Look to your right side, outside the door. How many missiles do you have left?
One.
Three or four?
I only see four,
five. Okay. So keep scan the town again, please.
Potential enemy Donnie's around the friendly Donnie, Tango, break. Or you'll be going for Fina taking front areas, you'll be with Apollo.
We've got a we need to extract someone from the mosque.
You can change route if necessary, we'll pull you behind break. Once we get to Tango.
Because it's not safe, so please check for anything, vehicles, IEDs. Hostiles, civilians. And the mosque is the big building in the middle of the city. Copy. Hades, this is Helios 2.
The message.
The area around the mosque seems to be clear for now.
Roger, solid copy. We'll expect contact to approach us from the south if that's where they're gonna that main road coming in, over.
Copy that. You got that? Focus on the main road towards the south. Oh, they've got an ID in the road. Oh, yeah, oh!
Retreat and get out of here.
Is that compound? I see it. Inside.
Yeah, I see it. It's an ambush.
Vena, pull north.
Okay, so...
Hades, this is Helios 2. Can I do cast inside of the town?
Guns only, and only if it's accurate, otherwise it's not advisable.
Okay.
I got eye on someone, I got eyes on and the roads. He's done, all done. Got one more. Ah, never mind.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. The one at the pipes, that's the hostel. He's already down.
No, I don't see it. Where is Helios 1?
He isn't there. Keep copy that. Just keep an eye out on the friendlies.
Helios 1 is advised. Did you see that helicopter fly by us?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is piloting that?
Bell, is that the first time you saw the helicopter?
Like, I saw it before, but it was Helios 1. Now,
No, Helios 1 wasn't flying that chopper. No, that's the one from the PMC. Okay, keep an eye out on the south for the most part. Banking left. HVT is loaded up. Copy that.
Copy, let us know when we're good to go. Look.
Green to move, green to move.
Can you keep an eye out on the convoy?
Yeah. I got the convoy on my eyes. They're turning left right now. They say...
Oh no, that's the crossing with the possible ID. Hades, this is Helios 2. A convoy is going to the crossing with the possible ID. Be advised. Friendlies? What the hell is going on?
Yeah, they got destroyed. But they are fired there. It's on my mark. I think it said enemy, but I'm not sure, so... Don't fire back. Oh yeah, it's enemy.
Hmm? Where on marker?
Infantry on mark. One right side on mark, there's one to the left side, inside the compound.
Oh, over there. That's only one guy, so... Oh, there's one guy on the road. At the
dead one.
No, he's dead.
Don't approach.
approach the mercy side, we got infantry below us, enemy infantry.
Enemy below us?
Where I marked.
Just be advised, an attack is imminent on the airfield. If you can try and gain eyes on the most possible, the biggest threat coming in and engage it.
Will do. Yep.
Be advised, anything north to south on the western side of the airfield is all down to you, Helios. The infantry will deal with everything else heading into the city.
Copy that.
So we got enemies there approaching, I'm going to mark the map.
Okay.
Would it be possible if you can bring the vehicle out, rather than it sitting in the open, utilizing the walls and everything to give yourselves a bit more cover? I don't fancy losing that, it was expensive.
Copy that, which arc do you want to cover? We're covering north, which cover?
Nate, you should be able to still cover that. The wall behind you, directly west, you should be able to shoot over it.
I can tell if that's maybe or not. Just north of the airfields, they are going around. Just one guy though. I marked the IEF yellow.
Yeah, just keep your eyes open for any bigger targets like vehicles. Other stuff.
I see a vehicle approaching from the southeast. That mosque we got shot from when we marked it.
What is it? Technical or?
Technical type. Technical.
50? Two vehicles. Just one.
Two vehicles.
Hades, this is Helios 2.
A message to.
You've got a 50 technical coming in from the east, from the city.
Not a copy.
Check the main road leading into to the mosque.
BRDM inbound from the east, over.
BRDM east. BMP isn't friendly.
Isn't?
Okay. No, isn't. That's a hostile vehicle, but we don't engage. It's gonna be dicey. No, that's.
There's BRDM coming in as well. If you're able to gain, I strike it.
That will be a negative. It's danger close. Fuck. Like, if we miss, we hit our friendly, so... Maybe from another angle? Hades, is Helios 2? The BTR still there?
It's stable, there's only the tactical right side of the airfield. I'm gonna mark it for you.
There's another technical at the hangars.
Lot of infantry on the boat.
Oh, another BREM! Fire! There's another one! In front of us! Front! Front! Get it! Dagger! Dagger! Front!
I don't see... Ah, yeah, yeah.
Helios, if you can continue...
Ceasefire, 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 ceasefire!
Snuck up on now, over.
Repeat last.
Make sure you're watching the west side of the airfield, I don't want to get snuck up on.
Copy. Check west side of the airfield. Something is firing at us.
Yeah, I see it.
Where is it? Laser? It's underneath us. Okay. Don't fire yet. If I say fire, you can fire one, okay?
I see two. Okay.
Two. Fuck. Hades, be advised. What is it again? BTR. BTR.
BTR, yeah.
Okay. Fire. Another one? No, don't fire on the same one. Take it out. The left one. Okay, cease fire. Cease fire. Cease. Fucking hell. Main road, main road, check main road. Tank incoming. Yep. That's you. How many do you have left?
Three.
Three, okay, main road. Hostile tank. You see it? Front. Directly front. Directly, front. Front. Stop, no, don't fire. We can't shoot on a tank. Do we have friendlies nearby?
No, your weapon's green.
Copy that. Okay, weapon's green. You've got eyes on it?
Yeah.
Engage. Another one. Another one.
Okay, I'm out.
Fuck. God damn it. Hades, this is Helios 2, I'm gonna RTB. We are damaged. Okay, you do the repairs, okay?
Yep.
Bring the repair truck, Ace Interact and repair all. And yeah, I have no idea why I do that, but I'm like, it's in front of us, kill it, but yeah. But if I say like, it's in front of us, it's like in front of the chopper. Oh, yeah, but... Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I was looking shitty for it. I was not finding it. And I go out from my camera, and I look straight, and I see the tank. That's why I saw it.
Oh, okay. Okay, repair it. You're doing the full repair?
I'm doing the full repair.
Okay, good job. I also heard friendlies commandeered a friend hostile techie, so be aware of that. Okay, you have daggers?
I only see like the minigun and like the rockets.
I know, but switch with F. Do you have daggers?
How long are you gonna be over?
Okay. We are lifting off right now.
Solid copy, be advised there's two M113s on the west side of the airfield, over.
Copy that, we'll take them out. Can you see them already?
I see one. BTR?
No. M113 is a lunchbox. It's a tracked vehicle. It's like a box on tracks.
Yeah, I see it.
You see it? Fire one missile. Hit it again. Okay, ceasefire. Check for the other one. Oh, it's still moving. Check for the other.
Yeah, I cannot see it. It's far away. By the time we arrive, it's already on.
Okay, ceasefire then. Check the other one. There should be another one. Somewhere to the west. Use terminals.
I see it. Ah, I can take this one. Stationary. Firing one.
Yeah. Okay, one sec, turning.
Helios, how are them M113s doing?
Did you got it? Okay, ceasefire. Both of them are disabled. Any more info? Oh, the last one is moving. No, if I say fire when you can fire, okay? The other one is moving, the one you shot at last.
The fuck?
Fire one. Okay, hold it, I'll... Yeah, do it. Hold fire.
Next one, in front of us.
Fuck. Is there also infantry to the west?
Infantry.
No,
sorry,
what are you doing?
Never mind, sorry, I found the infantry on my mark.
Thank you. Why don't they just die? Where's the other one? How many daggers do you have left?
Helios 2, give me a sit rep on that western side of the airfield.
One BRDM is one M113 is disabled. We are still fighting with the other one. There's a lot of infantry over here.
Understood.
You still have missiles left? Check your right.
Yeah, I'm checking, but like big rock, they cannot see inside though.
You have 5 left? What the? Was that an RPG? This was an RPG.
I need to head off. Head start, is it possible you go to the debrief? Head start.
No, no, no. I know, it's like this isn't fair. Wait, I can't look up. I can only see the ground. Wait, if I Ah. So, how are your fellas doing?
That's not, did you not give up yet, or why are you moving?
Yes, my day has been good, my friend. Yeah, okay. Mine too, I've been killing a lot of your friends, so Hola. Ooh, nice house. I want to break free. No, you're not singing.
Hello.
Hello. Do you guys have some shish kebab?
Romero. Shisha? Romero. Get the boys set up in the... Get the boys in here. Get the boys in here. Let's make some nice pictures, huh? Lockdown.
Say Allah Akbar!
Hi, Daddy.
Yeah, take picture.
Smile.
I do okay. Off my camera.
Nice. Be advised, that helicopter here is friendly.
Set the boys up in the
They will pay
location.
Well for you.
Very pretty.
They will pay well.
Start does not have camera.
You have a very nice smile.
Yeah, right.
No one is on radio. We need to go back to radio.
So what so apparently my lock picking skills are 0. I can't get them off.
Helios 1 message.
Arrested using incredibly strong insurgent steel handcuffs.
Ah.
Even we don't
believe Helios 2 may have been captured.
I do want with 2 as for another attack little birds.
Yeah, A-Farm, I need you up. There's still two M113 is near the compound.
Who is this?
That's your mom.
I have your member. He is in our custody. If you do not do as we say, he will die.
Wait, did you take my radio?
Speak to your commanding officer.
Hey, I was listening to music.
Your music cringe, West.
Yeah, he's being captured. He wants to get in touch with you on Channel 8.
Wait, you don't like Taylor Swift or Justin Bieber? You guys, but you guys must like Justin Bieber.
Negative. Ah. I like the epic sounding goodness that is Darude Sandstorm.
To channel 8 so he can negotiate with the guy that captured Head Start.
Yeah, we're trying to approach, but the M113 is in the way. I don't want them to shoot us.
You know what would be better? Give me an IED vest.
That would be a good idea. I need you alive.
Wait, why? Oh yeah, because of my face. Ah. I'm just too beautiful.
And you should.
Who is your commanding officer?
That would be your mom.
Is it possible you go to Channel 8 so you can talk to the guy?
You know what? Fuck you. I'm taking your helmet off.
No! Not my helmet! No!
Let's see how smiley you are now, bitch. Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit! Oh, I have an idea!
Yusuf, they are here! Yes. Kill him.
See, I'm a distraction! Okay, give me a vest. I wanna join your side. I wanna do la 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 la!
Mac.
Aww.
Upstairs.
What are you guys doing? We were singing Darud Sandstorm.
Let's get move faster.
Can you see us on message?
I don't want them M13s coming back. Be advised, too soon.
Woohoo!
I also see an MI-24 to the west with an ally marker Alpha 3-4. Is that friendly?
Say again.
An MI-24 in the air, just off the west of the base, Alpha 3-4 is friendly, MI-24.
Yeah, be advised, that's the not-so-QRF that's here to take the imam out.
That's friendly. MI-24 is no more.
Hola! Hello.
Good job, you leave your hostage behind.
Get it.
Screwdriver.
Let's go.
Why would you not get the screwdriver?
Just one.
Wait! I'm on the...
There was only one.
Wait, my helmet! Who has my helmet?
Just
no!
Just go. He's in. We can go, but...
I mean...
He's on message.
Where's my helmet? It's confirmed now,
bro. Got 2x M113s between the base and
the
what are you shooting?
Them two fucking lunch boxes.
Okay.
But I must say, that was fun. Apparently they don't like Justin Bieber.
does.
But they do like Taylor Swift though.
Where's the man?
want a helmet? I'll give you mine.
I've got... Alright.
Just be advised, we're gonna RTB if you're gonna escort us from the airfield.
Ah! No, never mind.
Who did this?
Who did this? Enough spaces.
Damn, I can actually sit inside, that's crazy.
Can I get inside, gunner, please?
Well, no. There, I enjoyed the seat for
get
a second.
Get on the gun at the back,
alright? That message?
It's the first time I felt the seat during the op.
Bro, I can't get in, so fuck it.
You can?
A firm will follow you.
Oh, hold up, I'll get on gun if no one takes it.
I start hovering.
My best friend,
you end
anyway.
Up in this situation.
You can get two people on that.
That's a gun.
Roger, head out, we'll follow you.
How,
how do you end
lap?
Up in this situation?
No,
well, I got RPG'd, so the plane
how
went down.
Get on M4,
then, the thing is, I got up, I shot the guy who wanted to zip tie me. And apparently I was already in the animation, so I couldn't take out the others. If I were like 2 seconds quicker, I would have taken them all out.
Are we
what's
ready to watch
now?
Jasper fuck up this C-130 takeoff?
Yes.
Yes.
I just noticed that I was clean, he's the end of the mission.
Yeah.
is it going the wrong way?
I'm gonna see it teleport in the sky now.
Like, bloop!
It's going the wrong
that
way.
That would be funny, actually. It just does a vertical
why
takeoff.
Just, like, hey, this Helios one message.
It's a message.
Imagine the C-130 vertical takeoff.
The message one.
Message.
Is that the lunchboxes are on fire west?
It's a message one.
Yeah. They fucking with mines.
We're almost out of ammo, is it okay that we re-arm first and then help you extract?
They killed your gunner and then he
did. And them M113s already dealt with, over.
And we took out M113s.
50% fuel, wow.
So copy, we're on our way back now anyway, don't worry about the ammo, just escort us.
Probably didn't help that I kept the engine
that's
running the entire time when I was on 50.
Greta Thunberg would not be happy.
Fuck
Greta
Thunberg.
Just what you know it?
Name? Thumb. I know it's not spelled like it, but it's standard.
Hey, the shit you come out with is rather bizarre, my geezer.
Mate, why would you listen to a Don with Thumb in their name? Like, it doesn't make sense.
Why would you? Why
it's
would
like,
you
imagine,
blood,
imagine you had a mate, yeah? And
bro, don't you fly around in private jets yourself?
If you try and pronounce
yeah.
your middle name, Aaron, it sounds like you've got cum in your throat, so I don't think you're one to talk.
How's that cum in his throat?
Sorry, Zachary.
And no, she doesn't, that's not my name. No, she doesn't fly around in jets, she literally takes the train.
Okay, sorry, Zachary Mitchell and all of your knowledge.
He repeats it.
When I say my middle name, it's just me getting up the phlegm to spit on your mum's fanny, mate.
Well, this is my competitor.
Have we filed fucking Eilish
I borrowed a few mags, by the way.
What the fuck? You
You took some of my magazines out of my vehicle.
I hope you end up like
I just borrow
Eilish
them, of course.
But by the way, guys, you guys were just in time. I was like distracting them, like I'm good at that. And they were like, okay, let's kill him, he's annoying. And then you guys just came in.
Nice.
Yeah, survived.
This vehicle's actually very quiet.
Yeah, you'll
like
see how
electric.
Quick it breaks. Watch the front tires go 2D. Ready? Fucking stomps, doesn't it?
Whoever's
wait,
on the side
on
would
the
just
floor?
Fly
oh,
off.
Get a fucking hostage.
What's happening now, by the way?
And okay. Return the balls.
What a Sigma male. Woman says her husband refuses to forgive her for farting in front of him once.
That's just,
what a chad.
That's just fake news. Women don't fart.
Women doesn't exist.
Not where you're from.
That's a good one.
Dicks with dicks. Sorry.
Dick with dick.
JK Rowling moment.
What's a sag to?
Your mum has a saggy pair.
Is it M11658 GMV SAG 2 M2 M240?
SAG 2, two saggy tits.
What?
Saggy butt cheeks.
Running all the
way. Oh damn, I reopened again.
Running all the way, that's all I get. Okay.
No. Order me.
No. Open the door. Open the door.
Open the door.